So today is the big day, the day that GCSE's results come out. Our young people have been preparing for this day for months, maybe even years. So it's quite a big deal. And there can be a lot of stress and anxiety that comes with this as well. But our message to those young people is do not panic. And there is a very important verse in the Bible in Matthew chapter 6, verse 25, which says this: "Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more than food, and the body more than clothes?" I really wish that I had remembered this verse whenever I was sitting my GCSEs or whenever I was getting the results of my GCSEs, because I really, really panicked and I had so much pressure. I felt so much pressure because so many people were asking, well, what do you want to do with your life? And you know, these GCSEs, they mean a lot to your future career. If you don't get the results you want, then you will fail. But that is what the world tells us. God tells us something completely different, as we can tell in Matthew chapter 6, verse 24. So to paraphrase it a little bit into today's situation, is not life more than GCSE results? Of course it is. Of course it's more than GCSE results. And when today is over, there will be a tomorrow. So I also want to make it clear that you can be successful no matter what your results are. And that is because success is measured differently in each person. So you can be a successful business manager who runs their own business, or you could be a successful parent who loves their family and who cherishes their children. So success is measured differently from people to people, from person to person. But either way, you're still successful no matter what your results, no matter what a piece of paper tells you. So please understand that we are all different and we all measure things completely differently. And please don't be disheartened if you don't get to the results that you want. But understand that there is still a tomorrow and that tomorrow will worry about itself. So instead, just rejoice that they're over. Rejoice that you still got some more time in your summer. But either way, we know that you've done so well and you've put so much hard work into it. So from us at Travel You for Christ, congratulations and enjoy the rest of your summer. And remember Matthew chapter 6, verse 25, which says, "Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more than food and the body more than clothes? Is not life more than GCSE results?" We're praying for you guys. Amen and God bless. Have a wonderful rest of your summer. Enjoy.